Liberals furious over what Sarah Sanders made kids do while approaching first responders. Liberals are desperate to find any way or reason to attack President Donald Trump or those who work for him, and they were able to prove just that most recently. As it turns out, at least one camera caught what White House Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders made her kids do while approaching first responders, and now, leftists everywhere are downright furious. It doesn't take much to tick off a liberal since they're offended by a wide range of topics these days. However, the worst flaw they have when it comes to their antics is their glaring partisan behavior and the hypocrisy they put on display because of it. In fact, they have once again demonstrated their very ugly mentality after seeing what Sarah Huckabee Sanders posted to Twitter for the world to see. Although most people thought there was nothing wrong with the image, it wasn't long before livid liberals were expressing their fury. As it turns out, Sanders wanted to express her gratitude to all first responders and found an absolutely perfect way to do it. Clearly seen in a picture posted to her account, her three young children, Scarlett, George, and William, all dressed up in firefighter outfits and went out to meet a few of their own community heroes, but that's not all. The kids reportedly thanked the first responders for their service, but they were there for a bit more. In all, three firemen from Fire Station 4 can be seen in the image, and they appear to be teaching the kids about fire safety as well. Of course, posting a simple picture with a thank you wouldn't be enough for the White House press secretary. She would also use her platform in the White House to take things one step further. As Mad World News previously reported, Sanders also took a few minutes at the start of Monday's White House press briefing to personally share her gratitude for the brave men and women who keep our country safe, mentioning police officers, firefighters, and military members in the heartfelt statement. Despite the fact that there really isn't anything to complain about here, liberals still found a reason to spew their usual vitriol. Showing off their glaring bias and hypocrisy, furious leftists came out of the woodwork to bash Sanders and her kids. How's that for liberal tolerance? At the end of the day, there's really one reason these people are attacking Sanders over her simple message, and that's because they hate President Donald Trump. Unfortunately, that's the biggest problem this nation is seeing right now, as people are unable to put their hate aside in order to give credit where it is due. This was truly great, what Sanders decided to do, and it shouldn't be used as a platform to attack Trump. In fact, it makes all the liberals, who thought it was a good opportunity, look petty and immature, which is exactly what they are. When it comes to parenting, it looks like Sanders is doing it right. Teaching her kids to respect authority and appreciate those who keep our communities safe is probably something that a few more parents should be teaching their own kids. Maybe it's time for a few weak-minded adults to get off their high horses, because this nation is full enough of clueless entitled brats. The shame in it all is that they're being raised by the same people who think it's appropriate to bash a mother over a picture she posted to Twitter. Some people are pathetic, and it's time that a few of them have a good hard look in the mirror for some self-reflection.